seen the game since, so I wanted to get a hold of it and see what we all could do. So I'm not sure how long the game is or anything like that, but we'll definitely get through a good portion of it, and if nothing else, save it and come back. I do remember that there were save files to it. So this could be an interesting thing, because this isn't a game that I'm real practiced up on. In fact, it's basically like I'm seeing it for the first time. I have some very faint memories of it, but I feel that it's going to be a lot of fun. I have a memory that it's a lot like Link, and so I really am a Zelda fan, and we're going to definitely give her a try. You all notice that we edited the time slots. We're definitely going to be shooting to make them more accurate once we get into tonight. It is getting on a little late, but at least 10 o'clock at night is more accurate with the fact that we are beginning to get a little busier. And so, this time of year, I think it's going to end up being a lot easier to do a 10 o'clock deal. So I'm going to shoot for the 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock time frame for the Friday night game night, because that is when we feature that in the shop. This is a little more doable. So let's get this started. We're going to just start because I don't have a password. No button does anything. So we need to most likely acquire a weapon. Thank you.
Oh.
270 is what we end with. See, put your experience points back even. The story behind this game is that I actually ended up borrowing it from a friend of mine, and it ended up being that when you're loaning games out in those days, it was maybe for a day or so, and so a game like this was not really one that was good to loan out because it takes a while to do, so I remember playing it that day, and then the next day it's promised. It almost seems like that a little bit of grinding is going to need to be done. Because we're going to have to get those experience points to stay on before we run into those rough characters. We need more slimes and skulls that we're actually able to feet without dying. Especially when that Q factor gets struck. Alright, now we're back to heal. Thank you. that looks kinda cute on the screen. You didn't know they were coming up, you'd have to take the hit. Just on those goals. Not very good. gas in the room. The battle seems to be that it has a bunch of furious wind and everything around blows when you're in battle state. But his hair stands still. I don't know if you guys remember the movie that came out in the 80s, but he had hair about my length. Lobster. not the easiest to catch. Thank you. I can break. Actually, a couple minutes. But... Let's see Alright, we're back. Let me actually pick the right background. The game room is dark right now. Because we're gaming a little late this time. Our new schedule is going to end up being that all days except for Fridays and Sundays, we're going to do it at 10 o'clock, and then Friday night game night is going to still be at 5 to 8, and Sundays will be at 5 o'clock also. See if I can keep most of my health power. Oh, that's a pain in the butt. He's stuck in the grass. Ah, we made it. Now hopefully we don't run into another one of those. We're gonna kind of avoid these guys. Oh, we're going to. Oh goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't think I can take another one of them. I know it. Well, since we gained that. XP out of him. Back over here. Alright, well, we didn't make it past him that time.
Thank you.
Trying to do is that lady had talked about going west. Seems like that guy taking 70 health power. Maybe it's not the first quest that you want to do. Thank you. Not as rough as that lizard. We're going to skip those guys, see what we can't find here. Shield upgrade, that's not a bad thing. It looks the same on the screen. The icon's different, but that was definitely worth the trip. Now let's hope. Guys are a lot harder. Yep, it is probably time to get out of here. Let's try to get around. Get back to where we came from. Home away from home. There it is. Thank you. see how the shield holds up to the fire that guy blasts out. Takes about 70 health power to try to fight him. I think that's the guy that gave me the shield. Thank you. gotten good at those ones before they turned blue. Back to regular blobs. These guys remind me of that Atari game. Starts with a J. Can't remember offhand what it was called, but little bee guys like that. Somehow feel like that was nothing but a circle. That's quite a few points there. I wonder if it's just a, not so much every time that you fill up, but a certain sort of death cost that you accrue in your XP. When I take those spawn hits. Curious if it's the program that's glitching or the game itself. Since it does decide to move everything during battle, the program could be having some difficulties with that. That seems to be uncharted territory for us. Nope. Interestingly enough, I don't remember the forest looking like that. these guys are doing. Oh, they're still a little pain in the butt. Like, he still seems to be to get through those two lizard guys. Seeing if I'm not as aggressive with him. Not much better. That's a plus. It's a plus. You can do it without getting caught. Fills me up again too. Last one is a random better sheet or sword. Dead rooms. Speaking of the dead, and that guy doesn't seem smackable. Still. Sure. There is nothing in this treasure. Because we got it. Well, let's try going down. More worldly. Tell you. Game could use a map. Handy, so I go to get it with no intention. Well, let's see what that does to me. Back to 2000, and I don't have the sword. I do have the statue, though. Frustrating. Oh my that sword does make quite a difference on those guys. Oh, goodness. I have the acorns on. So why can't I use them on him? Glowing fire. Review the schedule one more time. You can see us tomorrow again at 10 o'clock if it doesn't view at that point, which we're hoping to. But due to business obligations, if I don't get viewed by that point, I will definitely fire one out later. And unfortunately, I think to get my password, I'm going to have to die, so I think instead I'm just going to save state. And we will have to like continue this game again and see if the struggle of having to level grind continues to be a problem with this game. But until next time, we will definitely see you at Modern Retro Plaza, and have a good evening.